started in their face. Buddy Powell's in back. Demolition!
Action smash!
To lock up with Powers of Pain.
This is kind of like Jason taking on Freddy, isn't it? From the horror movie.
It is a little bit, yeah.
Who do you think is going to take this one, Jesse?
I don't know. This is a toss-up. You got two vicious tag teams that both teams been together quite a long time.
Yes, Mr. Fuji, some time ago in the past, you will recall, actually managed Demolition. Look at the size of the arm on the Warlord. He's huge. Smash. Ready to go.
Jesse, you there? Neither man really wanting to lock up here. I'm observing, McMahon. I'm a color man. I'm supposed to observe and comment.
You nodded off on me out there. Too much sun or something, maybe.
Look at this test of strength here.
No test of strength. Barbarian with a cheap shot.
Now, why would you call that a cheap shot? You're in there to defend yourself.
You said it was going to be a test of strength. It was not.
Oh, yeah. And smash coming back with a cheap shot, right?
And right? The tag is made. No, wrong.
Oh.
Wide open. The Barbarian in action. Hammering on the Barbarian.
You know what I don't understand, McMahon? When you don't like somebody, it's a cheap shot. But when you do like somebody, then it ain't a cheap shot.
It ain't a cheap shot.
That's what I said.
That's what I thought you said. Axe and smash having fun in there. Barbarian having his problems.
They're having temporary fun.
All right, temporary. Temporary fun?
Temporary.
Better than no fun at all.
It could change any second with these two.
Chinlock, pressure applied on the Barbarian. Look what a good job and smash Demolition are doing of keeping the Barbarian away from his corner, Jesse.
Absolutely. You know, McMahon,
I thought you would comment on that. Actually.
Whose title do you think is going to be on the line in WrestleMania 6?
Whose title? You mean in the main event?
Absolutely. What do you think I'm talking about? The opening bout?
You could have been talking about the tag team championship.
You're such an antagonist.
We're watching a tag match.
Week after week, you just try to antagonize me.
Jesse, I'm trying to be nice to you, all right? I'm trying to make you look good. That's my job, all right? In any event.
McMahon, I don't need you to make me look good.
You don't?
Absolutely not. Now look at how the match has changed. You're calling it a win for Demolition a few seconds ago. I told them it'd be trouble.
I said they were having fun. I didn't say they were going to win.
Yeah, they having fun now?
No.
I don't think Smash is having too much fun in there.
Warlord raises up that huge arm. Big forearm smash to the back.
Again, says Mr. Fuji.
How could you tell that's what he said? You can't understand, Mr. Fuji.
That escape from the far side, Barbarian with a head, but down into the kidney area of Smash.
And what a unique move, driving the head. As you said, McMahon, into the kidney, and look at that. Now he's getting Axe to come in the ring and he'll do some dirty work.
Antagonizing Axe. Meanwhile, the double team goes on behind the official's back.
That's where you can be stupid. You think you're going to help your partner out and you actually get him into more trouble.
One of these two teams could be facing the Colossal Connection somewhere down the line, maybe even at WrestleMania. That'd be some match, huh? Hello?
Absolutely it would be. Why don't you just concentrate on play-by-play, McMahon?
I want to make sure you're
I will late. Do color.
Yeah?
When there's something colorful to say, I will colorfully say it.
Earlier this morning, you were out in Biscayne Bay, Jesse. I saw you trying to get up on the jet skis. What a laugh.
And the clothesline, the Barbarian goes down, but unfortunately, so does Smash.
And now it's a race to the corner to see who can tag first. Get the fresh man into the ring.
Axe looking for the tag from his partner. A legend of tag is made. Axe working downstairs. Off the rope now. Clothesline to the midsection. The Warlord is in there as well.
And I can't believe Axe is taking care of both of them.
Ooh. A scoop and a slam.
Drop the elbow to cover. One, two, three.
No.
All 4 men in there.
And the referee's going to have to try to get control of this now.
Is having his problems.
Now, why isn't the referee trying to clear somebody out of the ring?
Wait a minute. Fuji with the K. And the Warlord. Oh, look at this. The Warlord never had the opportunity to use the K.
Now, look at that.
Smash using it.
Demolition should be automatically disqualified right there.
Ooh.
Find and disqualify.
The winner of this punt as a result.
Mr. Fuji introduced the Kane into the matchup, and that's when it became a disqualification.
Ridiculous.